it's broken. You don't fix a broken car by putting a fountain in the backyard. We need to fix the credit default situation, and we need to get the bankers to where they can lend. Bankers are strange characters, and they're not always the brightest characters in the way they do things. And until we have the credit default swap market fixed, they're not going to want to lend money any more than we're going to want to drive with that car.
So wait, so I was going to get back to the little thing. So the fountain in the car, can you give me that analogy one more time?
Okay, all I can do is one part of our car, of our economy is broke. The car is broke. The credit market's broke. If you own a house and your car is broke, you don't fix the car by building a fountain in the backyard.
I get you.
All right.
So basically you're saying right now the stimulus plan as it stands is basically going to stimulate another part of the economy that's really not broke, but we're just trying to stimulate jobs.
We're trying to throw money at it to stimulate jobs. When that's one problem, we have to fix the credit market so we organically fix the economy instead of trying to force a fix into the economy.
What do you think about Republicans' position on this, where they say we're not really going to be creating a lot of jobs through this? In fact, we're going to lose more jobs.